Moving on, Muslims worldwide are celebrating the end of the holy month of Ramadan on Tuesday and Wednesday with Eid al-Fitr celebrations and prayers. The Eid holiday marks the end of Ramadan's month-long fasting and begins with early morning prayers, followed by large family visits and feasts. And here in Israel, that also means hundreds of Muslim worshippers flooding into the Temple Mount Al-Aqsa Mosque compound. But not everything is smiles and celebrations, as a big debate over the start of Eid al-Fitr continues to divide the Muslim world. Just like Ramadan, which precedes it, Eid is marked by the sighting of a new crescent moon. But over the past few years, the start of the holiday has also been predicated on political and religious associations. For example, while the Gulf states, Algeria, and Lebanon all announced that Eid would begin on Tuesday, Egypt, Syria, the PA, Jordan, and Libya all stated that it would be on Wednesday. And similarly in Yemen, the Sunni government of President Hadi called for Eid to be on Tuesday, while the Shiite Houthis called for Wednesday, with clashes in some places resulting. In fact, some men in the Palestinian Authority were also even beaten for starting Eid prayers on the wrong day. But regardless of the disparities, practically every Muslim religious official will admit that the start of Ramadan and Eid will vary from place to place anyway. So whether celebrating on Tuesday or Wednesday, we wish a happy Eid to all who practice.